my first year, so I'm excited. I feel honored, blessed to be here. So I'm just looking forward to everything that's going on tonight.
Who inspires you most in the industry?
I say Trina, you know, just being a Miami artist, and she's been in the game for so long. I say Trina, like, she got that Miami sound. She the culture. So it's like growing up in my music now, I look back and I feel like I got to bring back that old Trina.
Number one, right?
Yes,
right.
Yes. Thank you.
Are you in Santana? You guys have been going live on your Instagram feed. Are you guys going to take that on the road?
Yeah, we trying to get a TV show on work.
Is he your best friend? One of your best friends?
He not my best friend, but he one of my friends.
Got you. Final question. If you could change one thing about the music industry, what would it be?
Nothing.
Nothing. You love it.
No, I love it. I'm Young Miami, and you're watching That Great Juice, period. We'll be right back.